Trader, trader, our network on the NQ100 futures. It is once again the AM 23rd, 9:23. We're hitting the top of resistance. The range on the NQ went up 208 points. We expected that with 11.75 gap and a high of 2164, which is totally expected. This is the update. We're holding short and we'll continue to hold short on this NQ.